We're going to do legs today for our 1 minute challenge. Today we're going to do something called sumo calf raise. So how we're going to do this is you're going to squat sumo squat, which is knees out, butt tucked under, and squat as low as you can. While you're down in the squat, you're going to lift up and down, up and down. No weights needed for this exercise. You're going to get a burning without it. Let's go ahead and get this timer on, and let's get started. 1 minute, everybody down in a squat, and let's go up and down. You can put these, your hands wherever you want. Put them here on your hips if you want. If you need help balancing, you can have them out. That's very helpful with the balance. But make sure your butt stays tucked under. That's gonna help you keep your core worked out the whole time. Breathe. Let's squat a little lower. Ooh, already burning. Keep working through. Don't give up when you start to feel the pain. That's when you should do about 10 more reps. When you feel like giving up, give me 10 more. Make sure your core is nice and tight, nice and tall, shoulders down and relaxed. You should have the burn here, in your calves, in your butt, everywhere. I mean, honestly, you can do anything for a minute. It's all here. If you tell yourself you can do it, you're gonna do it. Great job, everybody. Fantastic work. I'll see you tomorrow.